it's begun. Young heroes, I was once like you. You have come to this place seeking to bring judgment upon the damned. You will venture deep into forgotten lands. You will see wonders beyond imagining. The land itself will rise up against you. Long forgotten terrors will smother your courage. You will sacrifice everything as the final darkness falls. In the end, all that awaits you is death. Only then will you understand. You've been following in my footsteps all along. So come then, you heroes. Come in all your power and glory. For in the final hour, all must serve the one true king.
This until now. King Varian, thank you for coming on such short notice.
What's this all about, Ronan?
I've called you here to ask for your help. While our efforts against the Lich King press on, Bran here has brought us frightening news of the horrors beneath Ulduar and of its dark prisoner.
Prisoner? Huh.
With its binding shattered, its influence unchecked, it's gonna come after us, and we're gonna be the prisoners.
You can see now what we're up against. If this evil is not stopped, then the armies of the Death God will march on our doorstep.
You'll have to excuse me.
Well, what do you propose we do?
Thrall, what are you doing here so soon?
The summons sounded dire, Jaina. What's happened?
Bran Bronzebeard's forces assaulted the gates of Ulduar. They battled the Iron Lords and their cursed minions. He won't stop talking about this presence he felt. Permeating the great halls, stirring in their minds, chilling their blood. He said, the horror that the Titans imprisoned so long ago, Yogg-Saron, has awakened.
I want to see this dwarf,
Garrosh,
to see the fear in his eyes. Then we'll know if he's telling the truth.
No, no, wait!
We are going to need all the help we can get if we are...
Roll!
What? What are they doing here?
Let me explain.
I thought I smelled the stench of Alliance pigs. Control yourself.
You want my blood? Come then, dog.
He's mine.
Stop it!
We have all lost! A great deal in this conflict. But we stand to lose everything if we do not stop fighting and work together!
A true war chief would never partner with cowards.
At the Wrathgate, the Horde partnership killed more of our men than the Scourge. I'm done with your Horde. May this Death God take you all. You disappoint me, Garrosh.
The old god is laughing, toying with us.
Who will be our hope?
Who will stand and face Yog-Saron?
Rise up, sons of the Horde!
blood and glory await us! Lutalga! For the Horde!
I was wondering if you'd show up.
I couldn't let the Alliance have all the fun today.
Arthas! The blood of your father, of your people, demands justice! Come forth, coward, and answer for your crimes!
You speak of justice, of cowardice. I will show you the justice of the grave and the true meaning of fear.
Enough talk! Let it be finished!
For all the lives you've stolen, traitor!
Boldly stated, but there is nothing you can...
What?
Did you think we had forgotten? Did you think we had forgiven? Behold now the terrible vengeance of the Forsaken!
To the Scourge! And death to the living!
Hold back!
This is the hour of the Forsaken.
We're finished. No escape for any of us.
Thank you. ancient powers you've enslaved. Though my soul was one of the first to be devoured by your evil, there are thousands more bound within this blade, and they cry out for release. Look now to your defenses, my son, for the champions of justice gather at your gates.
Father, is it over?
At long last. No king rules forever, my son.
I see. Only darkness before me.
Master's command, the Restless Scourge will become an even greater threat to this world. Control must be maintained. There must always be a Lich King.
Such a burden. It must be mine, for there is no other.
Tyrion! You hold a grim destiny in your hands, brother, but it is not your own.
Bulvar! By all that is holy,
the dragon's flame, seal my fate. The world of the living can no longer comfort me. Place the crown upon my head, Tyrion. Forevermore, I will be the jailer of the damned.
No, old friend. I cannot.
Do it, Tyrion! You and these brave heroes have your own destinies to fulfill. This last act of service is mine. I must be forgotten, Tyrion. If the world is to live free from the tyranny of fear, they must never know what was done here today. Tell them only that the
Lichkin is dead. And that Bolvar Fall Dragon died with him. Now, go. Leave this place and never return.